Walls have always existed. They dictate where we can go, how we exist, how we move. We wanted to do an exhibition looking at walls throughout time.
John F. Kennedy said, a wall is a hell of a lot better than a war.
They're like message boards of society.
They're using this wall to create a new world.
There are walls that have ceased to mean you don't belong here and have come to mean everybody's welcome.
He was joking that he could scale that wall, and he did.
Walls can be a precursor to something worse.
This wall is what brings this community together and what keeps them together.
Look how beautiful the wall is.
A wall can be viewed as a symbol of anything by anyone at any time.